Konnichiwa. Saitama. Arigato. We love you, Japan. We first came here as boys in 1983. We loved it so much. Some special interactions and relationships that we still have. Now, last night, we had a very, very special time. But let me tell you why we're back again. I know the tickets are on sale. But apart from that, we're back tonight because we want to take it to the next level. We want to take it to the next level. We need it. We're here for some kind of rock and roll transcendence. That's what we want from tonight. Now, I don't know how you translate rock and roll transcendence, but I think you can feel what we're talking about. Felt it last night. We're going further tonight because we need to. We're here to surrender to each other, to music, to love. Need it. This is bad.
See?
just to notice that we're here, that we are present, that we're together here in Saitama. Can we take a moment in the dark? Willie, can you help us with that? Let's see some indoor starlight. Let's have some interior illumination. Let's turn this sports stadium into a cathedral. Let's turn our phones into candles. And let's take a moment to memorialize the great Tetsu Nakamura. For Tetsu Nakamura from Peace Japan, Peshawakai, Peshawakai. A great man from a great, generous country.
Fighter still remains.